Your questionable actions to delete my free speech is unlawful. Google and YouTube have been notified and we are working closely. Soon I will have your identities. Your attempt is only short in duration as you can see with this new upload and the re-upload of the previous uploads. The erasing of the YouTube and Gmail accounts is an ignorant move. Your actions will cause the El Paso Police Department to be contacted. I will press charges. A lawyer will be contacted if you insist in deleting my profiles.